Hi, I'm Lauren with Keystone Technologies. In this video, we will guide you through how to program your driver using the Lite version of the SmartCurrent software.
We'll cover driver FAQs, downloading the software, reading the driver, writing the driver, interface features, and printing the label.
You will need the following: a PC to operate the software, a SmartCurrent LED driver, a SmartCurrent cradle. If using a compact style case, you will need a cradle adapter. And finally, we will show you how to print a label for your program driver, so a label printer is required. We recommend the Dymo Label Writer 450. Let's get started.
When it comes to crossing a driver, please verify the following. The original driver is a constant current driver. It should be written on the driver's label or spec sheet. The Keystone SmartCurrent driver can be programmed to have the same or slightly lower output current as the original driver. To ensure that there are no compatibility issues, check that the Keystone SmartCurrent driver covers the original driver's output voltage on the higher and lower ends. Does it have the same input voltage? Is it dimmable? And is it 0 to 10 volt or phase dimming? Will the size work? And does it have a higher IP rating? First, download and install the SmartCurrent Lite software from KeystoneTech.com. Connect the SmartCurrent cradle to the computer using the USB cable. Open the software and click the Connect Cradle button in the lower left-hand corner. Insert the LED driver into the SmartCurrent cradle. When programming a driver of a different wattage, you'll be prompted to click OK to override the driver or remove the driver to cancel. Program the driver to your desired output. For this demonstration, we'll program the driver to 1000 milliamps. Let's review some options on the interface. Check dim to off if you want the driver to turn off completely when a dimmer is at its lowest setting. If unchecked, the light output will be at 2 to 5% at the lowest dimmer setting. Check auto print if you want the driver to print automatically once the driver is programmed. You can also choose to auto program the driver by checking this box. When you're ready to print, make sure you connect the printer to the PC and download the printer software. We recommend the Dymo Label Writer 450, and you can purchase it through the link here. Once the printer is set up, click on the printer setup and enter the part number for the program driver. Click Print Label to print and adhere the label to the driver.
Thank you for watching. I'm Lauren with Keystone Technologies. For further questions, please contact us directly.
Keystone Technologies, light made easy.